What do I want to do today? Bad, small waist, pretty face. Pretty. Having my way.
Having.
She let me on the face. Stay in your place.
Stay in your
shut up and stay out the way.
Shut up.
Decided what I'm gonna do today. I'ma go ride the rave.
Ghost.
I'ma go ride the rave.
Legends in the building.
Yeah.
B Coke, one of the greatest to ever do it. Don't let anybody tell you different.
All right, what up, B Coke TV? So before we even get into the video, I want to give a major shout out to my first video sponsor. The brand is called Only Members. Boom, right there. Hey, look, the link is gonna be in the description. I'm gonna tag the Instagram, everything. My partner Red, this is his brand. And it's a great brand. This is one of the hats, trucker hats. And he gave me a nice little drop off. And look, this I know is fresh. I don't even wear hats for real, but I know I look fresh with this hat on. So you feel me? I got the hats. My boy got socks. Having everything. Got more on the way too. These are a little look at the pants. Dang. And I got some more stuff, but I'm gonna show them. I ain't gonna show them all in one video. But I want to make sure I show y'all a little bit. So yeah, major brand that's up and coming on the way. Like I said, link is going to be in the description. The Instagram, everything going to be there. Comment what y'all think about this joint. I'm rocking with this joint. Look fresh. I ain't going to cap to you. But yeah, like I said, some more hats too. Boom. Like I said, I don't even wear hats, but I know that this hat right here is fresh as hell. I'm liking this one. So yeah, man, y'all go tap in. Let's get into this video.
All right, what up, B Coke TV? So y'all see I'm back with another video. So y'all already know what I'm doing by the title and thumbnail, all that stuff. I'm on my way to Baltimore. All right, y'all see what we got at the airport with it. On my way to Baltimore, headed to my old school homecoming. So yeah, it's gonna be a little situation. I ain't been there since 2019, literally 3 years now. So I'm excited, I ain't gonna lie to you. And I got a lot of the team coming out. So it's gonna be cool. I'm gonna get as much as I can get on film. I'm gonna be having a ball, so I ain't gonna be able to get everything, but I'm gonna get all the lit stuff. So we gonna check on this flight, do all that stuff. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. We're on the road to 2K, we're about to get there. I don't really know what we're gonna be doing there this week. I ain't gonna lie to you. Besides the basketball game on Saturday, I don't really know what is gonna be happening, because I ain't even really mess with homecoming like that when I was in school, so I don't even know what's going on now. But I got family up there, friends up there, so we about to get into it. But yeah, like I said, be more. We on the way. All right, look, y'all. I done been in D.C., Baltimore for less than 4 hours. I'm about to book my flight home because I done spent too much money and I ain't trying to spend nothing else. Hold on, look at that boy, Nick.
Yeah,
hey Don, what you say they doing to us out here?
Hey, they raping us. They raping us.
I ain't gonna lie.
Hey boy,
y'all see the boy TJ?
Boy,
these
folks.
Yes, sir. Hey, shoulder ring, man.
North Carolina. Oh, yeah, keep right there. Hold on, keep right there. I'm with that joint. I gotta let that joint clear up on that one right there.
Clear up, man.
It's tight, son.
Dang, it's too many diamonds. Oh, there you go.
Far.
Yeah.
I'll be down
here. Y'all see him? That's hard.
Hey,
that's hard,
my partner, Dev, right there.
It's the detail.
Know
it's
Dev. He know about
this is a North Carolina A&T.
It's a detail.
Shit. Hold on.
See the Jones on there.
Hold on. Man, look, it's too many diamonds for me to click. There you go. There you go.
I never run out of that.
That's tough.
See that Jones? 7-1. COVID. Protect the brand.
But there's so many diamonds, it's like hard for it to clear up.
That's all.
That's been hard though.
All
right, y'all. B Coke TV. So we officially on the way to UMS homecoming. I ain't even get to show y'all the whip yet, but you know the whip was gonna be him. You know what I'm saying? A little GT action, a little Mustang action. You feel me? Hold on. Little Mustang action. Y'all know what's going. Little two-door coupe, motherfucker, man. So yeah, we on the way to homecoming official. We had to drive from DC. I had to go stop and get gas.
They raping me. Shit. Know it is, Big Dabo.
Hey, man, what's going on, man? We know, so we just checking, man. I'm about to pull out the UMS homecoming. You know, it's gonna be a movie, man. It's homecoming. Hey, man.
Homecoming, man. You know what I'm saying? Where the bottles at, man? Where the
bottles? Yeah. I got $5 Cash App. If y'all can tell me what Dom was famous for at UMS besides basketball, comment down below. Oh my God. OG, what's good?
Man.
LG the vlog.
He's a white camera shot.
Frank Lucas. Frank Lucas.
Frank Lucas. Working, man.
God. Yes, sir. So, yeah, it's day three on the tour and shit. So, today's the actual day of the homecoming. Yo, it's looking like a real motion picture right here. I'm not even going to wear this shirt. I know I keep the Lula on me. But this is a little pre-fit. Big Dom on the back. Hey, know he going to dress comfortable.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Say, man. We out here, man. Two records, man. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. I got the peanut butter bottom, if you ain't know. Peanut butter, motherfucker.
Yeah!
Peanut butter. If I don't make PB&J. But, hey, man. We out here. You know what I mean? We in Salisbury right now. Just waking up. We had a long night, man. Long night. But we enjoying ourselves, man. You know what I'm saying? Delay is not denial. B-Coke TV. Y'all better check in, man.
I should have recorded this man last night throwing up and shit. Nigga was fucked up.
Hey, man.
Nigga was tweaking out these
boys. I ain't gonna catch my home.
And we back at it tonight. See the crown. Me on my crown royal apple. OG out here getting me some wine. Zombie on the Tito's right there.
And blue and free.
Blue and free shit. She had a baby girl, she could take a whole day. She told me she was thirsty, started drinking my spring. Ooh, you ain't never heard. Dropping hits like birds, shit. They was sending threats, but don't worry. We ain't be hopping in and running with a dirty stick. She ain't give me my money and my murders, this bitch.
We need to listen to this bitch. Dino.
We out here, legends of the building.
Yeah.
B Coke, one of the greatest to ever do it. Don't let anybody tell you different.
What's in the cup?
You know what I mean? A little reposado, you know what I mean? Gotta get a little saucy, you know what I mean?
If y'all over there fighting, chill out. We came for love, loyalty, and respect. So stop playing. If y'all fighting, y'all need to
play. See what's good?
William P. Heist right
now. I see my dog Heist right there.
It's William P. Heist, man. We played a lot of games in this gym, and we never knew what William P. Heist looked like.
Oh, God. Until this moment.
He is big as hell. All right, Heist.
You kind of short, though. This nigga like 5'2". In the front, but we gotta get it, man.
Face card, car.
Yeah. How's man?
What's up, man?
You good? Whoa. Appreciate it.
Yo, where my jersey I've been trying to get from you? So put on the wall.
For real?
Go down the wall, look at people's stuff. Trying to get your jersey up. Trying to get Dom's jersey up.
If they would have told me that, I would have brought one for sure. I swear.
Jersey.
Dom might have wanted me
to. We definitely told the hell out of him.
They ain't telling me a jersey. I would have definitely brought a jersey.
You send it to me.
I'm going to say, I'll send one.
Like, go look at what we did for, like, Tim and some of those guys that's on this hallway right on the wall.
He's down the way?
Yeah, right on this hallway.
Good.
And that's what we would do.
Say less.
Trying to get y'all rep.
My guy was good, man.
I'm good.
I was good, man. Can't complain. How are you?
How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. I'm
hanging. I see you with the legends out here, man.
It's always good.
Yeah. Make God. Sure
everything works. I know it's probably stressful today, huh?
It's a long day. I need a drink.
Hey, man. Let me get this on camera, man.
We back.
I don't need no ticket. It's face card nice. Card. Yeah.
Look, like, you ain't gonna let me in? Like, I ain't break every fucking record in this school.
Oh, dang. Okay. I do not need no ticket. Yeah. No, sir. A ticket.
I need a lot. Hey, Biko TV, a ticket for what? Nah, they should have. I should have gave them a ticket. They should have paid me to come.
They asking for his jersey.
Nah, facts.
They asking for his jersey.
I'm talking about a ticket.
Yo, come on now.
Sure, what ticket you? What ticket folks
face
need?
Face card.
Come on. You said who need a what?
Need no ticket. It's face card. That's our shit right here.
I'm going to the locker room, man. I'm at the locker room.
Can't feel at home. Imagine.
What's good?
Damn, dude, face card crazy. But they let me walk in with the
coat. That's how you know it's certified.
Hey, that ain't him.
That's how you know it's certified.
Y'all two gotta give me y'all jersey.
Nah, that's what you said.
I didn't I tell you
that? You can get my number. You can get my number. But I ain't gonna lie, they gotta do more than that.
What do you want, though?
What's up, Winters?
I need a holler.
Hey, man, I used to be out here in these streets,
I
man. Oh. I used to be in these streets, man. I used to walk these same streets.
That is funny.
Home! I ain't gonna lie, face card is kind of good. You get it with a lick, huh?
We built this, bro.
I didn't know nobody said nothing to me.
They ain't gonna say nothing to you.
Nobody with a team at, they can't stand here. They gotta go in front or in the jungle.
We got the records, you know what I'm saying?
We got the records out here.
It's not me.
You good. Trust me, we good. Go ahead, sir.
Huh?
Nah,
I'm
on my
what? You said something about left.
That's what they doing right now. Come on,
My belts returned to come up with the list.
I know you just want to walk through to the other side.
Sure, I wouldn't know mask and I'm trying my dog with my tie. Clear water, deep in one way, he's taking sandals off.
Nigga used to run this bitch for.
Bob's at the line. She's got two.
It's only right we get the court side.
Shout out to B. Colton, man.
You know, sniper. Damn. Yeah, that shit. Talk to me.
Hey, course one, you hear that? We got a lot of 70s.
What's up with it? It's a situation. Down, look at
he is from the Bronx, New York, wearing the zero, Amadou Ifada. At 6'3", he's a sophomore from Accokeek, Maryland. At guard, number 2, Chase D.
Your video goes smack, artist.
All right, ref, you know what to do. You know the way to call it, ref. Let's get it.
Shit, yeah. Damn.
That was different.
Bro, that's crazy, bro. They got,
that was hard.
They talking about the lights off. The shit got flashing lights.
That was crazy.
This ain't here.
Out of bounds.
What's up?
Walking like
what
up? Excuse me.
That polo is going crazy.
That's it?
It's in here. I thought it was in here.
Oh. Let me get to it. Sadam!
What's up? So they on TV?
Probably not. Probably like they own station.
That's good. Bro.
Yeah, my boy got the bag on. I was shooting out the bag when he was dropping bricks. I really stuck him on my painted ass. I'm feeling so good. On my back, yeah, I missed pops with sixes. Got a scrap right in my pocket. I ain't seen no dirt.
Alright, Beco TV, so I'm back in the A with it. Y'all done seen this airport so many times, so I ain't even gotta show y'all this for real. But yeah, man, that's the end of the video. I had a good time out in my old alma mater, University of Maryland, Eastern Shore. Good homecoming weekend with the guys. I'm glad everybody pulled up for real. That's the main thing. A lot of people pulled up, it was lit, enjoyed the game. They didn't change the gym so much. I mean, we feel like I didn't graduate like 10 years ago. Even though it was only 2017, so. I think the team is good. I think they got a bright future for real. They look good while they were playing. So I'm excited to see the kind of season they had. And yeah, man, that's not too much to say about it. So I gotta leave y'all with some positivity. Whatever y'all wanna do. Make sure y'all don't wait till 2023 to do it. Go do it now. Tomorrow's not a promise. Matter of fact, I'll tell you what I told the team in the locker room. Tomorrow's not a promise. Whatever y'all want to do, make sure y'all do it now. Make sure y'all do it now. Don't take any day for granted. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't know if you're going to make it to tomorrow to do what you got planned to do in the future. So living it today, living it now. Living in the now, man. That's the message for today. Live in the now. Not the future. Not next year. Live in the now. And keep like that. So, the music channel, like, comment, subscribe. Beco TV. Yeah.